To buy Telegram Stars, open the Split Telegram bot. The link in the description below. Click Start. Then click Connect Wallet. Select the wallet you want to connect. I'm using my Telegram wallet. You can either scan the QR code or just click Go to the app. Split wants to connect to Townspace. Connect. Split now connected to Townspace. Done. Now you can close your wallet and return back to the Split bot. If your wallet is connected successfully, you'll see a message: you have successfully linked your Ton wallet. Then click Menu. From here, you can choose whether to buy Telegram Premium or Stars. I'm going to buy Telegram Stars. Next, you'll need to enter the username of the Telegram user you want to buy stars for. Then type in the amount of stars you want to purchase. The minimum is 50. Make sure to double check all the details: the username, the number of stars, and the current price. Once you are certain everything is correct, click Everything is correct. Now, it's time to confirm the transaction in your wallet. Since I'm using my Telegram wallet, I'll open it. Then go over here and open your Ton space. At the bottom, you'll see a message saying Split wants to confirm the transaction. Click Open Confirmation. For 50 Telegram stars, I need to pay 0.1238 Ton, which includes a 2% fee, slightly higher than Fragment, but avoids the verification process. There is also the regular Ton network fee, in my case 0.0029 Ton. Click Confirm. My transaction is confirmed. Then click Back to Split. However, I was redirected back to my Ton wallet, so I have to manually reopen the Split bot. On the bot, I see the same message as before. It doesn't update automatically. You need to wait about a minute for the notification confirming you have received your Telegram stars. I'll open the Telegram account to check for the stars I purchased. It worked. I have received 50 stars. If you want to use the web version of Split, you can find the tutorial in the description down below. Subscribe if you found this helpful. Feel free to ask any questions in the comments. Thanks for watching!